common flexor origin. So what is common flexor origin? All the superficial flexors of the forearm have a common origin from the front of the medial epicondyle of the humerus. This is called the common flexor origin. So is diagram mein aap dekh sakte hain. Here is the humerus bone, here is the ulna bone and here is the radius bone. Humerus bone ke lower end ke upar aapko medial epicondyle jo hai wo milega. Is medial epicondyle ke front se jitni bhi flexor muscles hain, superficial flexor muscles hain, wo sab ki sab isi medial epicondyle se originate karti hain. Isliye is medial epicondyle ko common flexor origin bola jata hai. Is wale diagram mein aap dekh sakte hain ki here is the medial epicondyle aur just at the front of the medial epicondyle here is a common flexor tendon. Is common flexor tendon se hi sari ki sari superficial muscles jo hain wo originate karti hain aur ye common flexor tendon jo hai originate karta hai at the point of medial epicondyle jisko ki hum common flexor origin bol rahe hain.